New this morning, there is a new garrison commander at Fort Eisinhower. Colonel Anthony Kazor taking over for outgoing garrison commander, Colonel Reginald Evans. Colonel Kazor has deployed to Iraq as part of Operation Iraqi Freedom and Afghanistan as part of Operation Enduring Freedom. Outgoing garrison commander Evans has been with the Army since 1999.